Okay. Dito na natin yung ating spark plug.